Hello viewers, you are welcome to my channel. I am Farmer Tanto. I'm a grassroots environmental activist. I'm a farmer. And today, I've come back to my school. This is a primary school, St. Felix Catholic School. I went to this school in 1988. That was about 34 years back. But coming back to visit my former school, I realized that the school is still the same. You know, the environment is so dusty. They don't have portable water. And that is what touches me a lot. You know, when I started my YouTube channel, and I'm on a journey this year to hit 100,000 subscribers by the end of this year, and I've made 1,000 subscribers so far, and today I'm celebrating my 1,000 subscribers on my YouTube channel, thanks to you guys, by providing safe drinking water to the school. So we had a project, thanks to financial donation from the White Feather Foundation in UK. So we've come up with a project to see how we can dig a well and install water towers and install tanks and stand taps. And we're also going to plant a green lawn in the whole school with trees so that children play on it and they will not be dusty anymore. So join me as we are going to see where we have launched the water project, and soon we are going to change the narratives by encouraging children on how to take care of the environment by planting trees, planting lawns, planting flowers, and we're also going to establish a vegetable garden, an organic vegetable garden. Please, if you are new to my channel, do me a favor to subscribe, keep on subscribing, and together we are going to make Africa great. Remember, Africa must be transformed, and it must start from the grassroots. Hello, so we are at the Catholic School in Tenefo, and we want to track where we are going to dig the well so that we can provide clean water to the school. You know, water runs inside the soil in the aquifer, and you can use two iron rods to determine where water runs inside the soil. It's an ancient technology that has been used for thousands of years. So where the iron crosses, it shows that water is running inside the soil. So this is where we are going to dig. So I'm here today with two amazing technicians, and they are going to be the main person that will be doing the digging. And you have here Brandy, he's an expert in well digging. And you also have Johnny. Johnny is also an expert in well digging. So these are the main guys that are going to do the work, while I'm there just to coordinate. Today I'm so happy, I'm so excited because we finally got water. It's been more than 2 weeks now we've been digging into the aquifer. You know, the aquifer zone is the zone as which water flows underground. So we dug almost 15 meters deep and we've had a lot of water. And the well has a capacity of more than 7,000 liters. So today we'll be installing some rings. But before we do that, we have to flush out this water. And it's taking us about 1 hour 30 minutes to flush out the water so that we can start installation of the rings before we go to do further treatment with sand and then to build a reservoir. Water is life. Woo! So this school is going to have their first ever portable water. Yeah, after the installation of the rings, so we have to apply sea sand. So sea sand is very good for wells because it helps in natural filtration.
Yeah! wonderful day for the staff, the pupils, and the parents of this area. Finally, our dream has come true. On behalf of the school and any other person who is going to taste this water, I want to say thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you for whoever has contributed a franc to see to it that this water project realized. We want to say thank you very much. God is going to triple your sources from where this money came from. We are so grateful. My authorities are still coming to really express their gratitude to the White Feather Foundation for this gift. Water is life. You must have seen the way the children, the teachers, they are jubilating. It is wonderful. I lack words to express my happiness to whoever has contributed to this project. Thank you. May God bless you all, wherever you are. And those of us who are to drink this water, I want to beg, especially to our ex-pupils here. He is Farmer Tanto. Thank you very much for bringing this water to us. Water is life. Remembering us, remembering his school, where he actually graduated from. We are grateful, sir.
Thank you so much.
May God bless you. May God give you enough energy to continue to dig holes and provide us with water. It has been a great day. Thank you.
Hello viewers, finally we've come through to the end of this project and now water is flowing. We are celebrating this week is World Water Day and the theme is groundwater making the invisible visible. And it's so inspiring to see how children are so happy to carry water. They don't have to go for distance again to fetch water and there will be enough water in the school. Please, if you are new to my channel, do me a favor to subscribe. And if you are inspired to support us, do more projects in other communities, you are welcome. Go to our website and you can donate. And together, we can solve the situation of water crisis, not only in Cameroon, but all over Africa. Water is life. Yay! Yay!